once I went Silicon Valley, paid visit to a very famous company.
Okay.
In Silicon Valley.
Okay.
And there were seven senior guys to discuss with me.
Okay.
They want to know what happened in Asia, what happened in Taiwan, Korea. And I shocked. This company is an internet company.
Okay.
But seven of them, they chat with me. They're all semiconductor guys.
Okay.
They ask me questions about high performance computing, but they also ask questions about specific application. They may design by Tesla, by Amazon, Google, Meta, and even Microsoft as well.
Yeah.
So today, or in the coming decades, people need high performance computing.
Yes.
But they also need application-driven functions.
Okay.
So homogeneous will be more important in the future.
So do you see Taiwan playing a critical role
Yes.
in the bottom-up and top-down approach for AI?
We have the best experience, and you can understand that. Recently, I got the news from high-tech people. They say TSMC work with SK Hynix, try to serve NVIDIA most.
Okay.
You know, Taiwan and Korea started from the industry from 1970s, 50 years ago, almost the same way. The difference between Taiwan and Korean industries heavily depends on conglomerates, Jabers,
yeah.
Yes, like Samsung, SK Hynix, and LG, you name it. But in Taiwan, in the beginning stage, government sponsor research arm, ITRI, play important role. Then they transfer technology to local manufacturer or startup companies.
Got it.
So we always screen every technology we want, and we can build a complementary benefit for each other.
Okay.
And that's why the small island like Taiwan, Jonathan, you have to believe, DigiTimes only. Absolutely, we are the number one market share. Every year we host no less than 400 industry events. 400.
Right. In Taiwan.
Only in Taiwan. Now, absolutely, sometimes we go to Silicon Valley.
Okay.
Just an example. Once Microsoft CEO, he visited Taiwan. He needs an event. Once Semicon Taiwan, once Computex Taipei, they need events. We host them for. Or Amazon, Microsoft, or NVIDIA, Cadence. They need to transfer or share the knowledge up to date to local Taiwanese company. They will come to see us because we only focus on supply chain.
Right.
You know, last time when I was in Silicon Valley, I found one thing. That is very meaningful. You know, in Silicon Valley, people always talk to me about the industry outlook.
Okay.
They want to know low Earth orbit. They want to know AI. They want to know quantum technology. Okay, absolutely, that is good. There is a future about people live in Silicon Valley.
Yes.
But they don't talk too much about supply chain.
Right.
They say, yes, we go with Taiwan. So in Taiwan, we don't talk too much about AI. We don't talk too much about low Earth orbit.
Right.
But we knew once you need parts, components, even low Earth orbit, you may come to Taiwan to find solutions.
Yeah.
So we take operation. And at these times, take the operation as well.
Okay.
We only provide information from Asia.
Okay.
Jonathan, I suppose you knew. I live in Korea 2 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, once I was proud of it.
That's your education, you did education?
Yeah, I did master's degree over there.
Okay.
And I was proud to my friends. I said, I'm the only one guy speak Korean fluently in Taiwan high-tech industry.
Right.
You know, I'm the first generation to Korea as an exchange student.
Okay.
And when I come back, we are in the PC stage already.
Right.
Then I learn from them. And the people need the information about Korea. So even Korea, Samsung, SK Hynix, Trimming Goods, Yes, I told you before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Samsung even invited me to as a torch relay player for Olympic Games.
Yeah.
Or Winter Olympic Games, year 2018.
Right.
So there is a good memory.
Yes.
But now I talk to my Korean friends. Mm-hmm. We are not only competitor anymore. Because global supply chain, if you want the best efficiency, you need to work together. And Taiwan, Korea in between,
yes.
Maybe we still have some competition, but mostly I talked to Samsung president. I even talked to him. Mm-hmm. I said, we only have 8% overlapping.
Okay.
Which is foundry. That is true.
Right.
We still compete.
Right.
But the rest of the main products, like LCD panel, mm-hmm. like industrial PCs,
right.
like storage, servers, mm-hmm. I believe, or cabinets even, you know, servers, cabinet.
Right.
You need the small and medium-sized company to produce for you. Otherwise, something is too big. It's impossible for them to handle everything. It's not meaningful.
Right.
So now Korea and Taiwan are different. We have been created complementary supply chain system already.
Okay.
So now I go Korea more often than before.
So isn't Samsung also your customer? I mean,
yes. Samsung, SK Hynix, they're all my customers.
Yes. Yes. But
we work very closely and work very good.
Okay.
And now I prefer to go Silicon Valley more often. So last year, I have a speech in Stanford University. Mm-hmm. Yeah, looks like I'm a media. But actually, I work for a job function like industry analyst as long as 40 years already.
Okay.
As I mentioned, I came back to Taiwan, and the government recruited me as an industry analyst.
Okay.
So I was the first generation of Taiwan industry development plan.
Okay.
To analyze how Taiwan can build our own system by ourselves in 1980s.
Okay.
So I'm the guy to assign by government mm-hmm. to Hsinchu Science Park to plan for them. 1986.